Well, I was 9 years old wearing my sports team sweatshirt. I walked into the store, said I fired this here candy bar when I was here before. And the cashier lady looked me dead in the eye and said, "You're a lucky man." And in country's not as cool as this, they would have chopped off your hand. Where it's an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth, Humbleberry Pie and God's honest truth, yeah. Learning life's lessons the hard way. Fast forward 10 years later, I was drunk as fuck. I couldn't keep between the lines. I wrecked my truck. Neighbor came out yelling at his bird bath, waving round a fire. Here's my Second Amendment. I went to Desert Storm, where it was a knife for Humbleberry Pie, God's honest truth, yeah. Learning life's lessons the hard way. Well, I was 35, no longer a child, demonstrating my freedoms at the protest rally. That was all I give them the chair, that was all I got, a kiss, fish up and down. Then it hit them, and it hit them. Yeah! Don't have to be a rock man, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock.